Sallallahu ala Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Chapter on The Thief While Stealing. Narrated Ibn Abbas, may Allah be pleased with him. The Prophet, peace be upon him, said, "When a person, an adulterer, commits illegal sexual intercourse, then he is not a believer at the time he is doing it. And when somebody steals, then he is not a believer at the time he is stealing."